The devil does not want you to hear this powerful prayer, protection, because it leaves him powerless to harm you. I encourage you to save it. Pray it daily and share it with everyone that you can. Dear Heavenly Father, I pray for protection of the person watching this video today against the evil plans of their spiritual enemy. I ask you to expose every scheme that the enemy has put into motion and cancel every evil plot and plan that's been designed to harm them or those around them. I pray that every assignment of the enemy against them or their loved ones be nullified and render powerless. In the name of Jesus, please send your angels to watch over them, surrounding them with your presence, shining light into the darkness, exposing and revealing every hidden thing, giving them the wisdom and discernment they need to recognize and avoid the traps of their enemy. I decree and declare that no weapon formed against them will prosper. In the mighty and powerful name of Jesus, amen. Did you know Jesus said in Matthew 18, "When two or more agree on anything in prayer, for it will be done so." Let's run our faith together right now for a supernatural edge of protection around you. Come on, amen. If you agree, and make sure you give me a follow for more life-changing prayers, hope and encouragement,